Hey, how's it going, folks? This is Enna from PVK, and today we're going to be taking a look at a special OTF done by Burn Customs. This is the Sickle Razor, done in with 416 stainless steel in the chassis, featuring Juma Snakeskin inlay on both the front and back, and that unique Burn Customs spinal cord design. And then from the siding is 416 stainless steel as well, in a unique sickle finish, ending in a skull breaker out the back end of the knife. Handle size on this one is going to be about 6 inches with a 4-inch blade, and totally looking at a 10-inch design on this one. Blade on this one is sporting 154 cm stainless steel and a hollow grind dagger. Which, as you can see, has been done on almost in a mirror polished finish. Almost forgot to mention, the button on this one is done in stainless steel as well in a wasp design activation. Very unique to a bug shape sort of button. This is a lighter design, probably around 6 ounces on this one. We hope you enjoyed this video, and we will see you in the next one.